here at Sephora. They sell these are all separate. Blushes, 14 each. They probably get a little neglected by us because we're looking at other stuff. They have liquid eyeshadows. They have singles for $8. $14 palette. This one looks really good. Let's try one. I never really tried one of theirs, any of theirs, anything. So they have bronzer here, 17. I never know. At least look at it, 14. Check me. Why am I here? Always more collection for Sephora. Let's look. Let's give Sephora they shine. How about that? They have powder here for $22. They do have liquid.
How you doing?
Okay. 20. Ooh. They have contour and blush. $28 for that. That's adorable. They have primer, 15. There's a pore primer, 14. There's a spray. I don't know what the beauty amplifier is, but oh, setting powder. That line is all right. Can't hate until you try it. I tried the lipstick only. Oh, look at that. You can probably use whatever you want. It says face, metallic. At least it's a little cheaper than all these other people we be looking at around here. Excuse me, I'm just chewing. A nice, something for your complexion. Color correcting. I wanted this y'all stuff. Yeah. For collection, cool glossy finish. Look at that. That's nice. $13 for that one. Now these are lip stains for $14. Lip shine for $14. This is nice. And I guess these, what are these down here? These are lip liners for $12. These are $12. These are all $12. Alright, let me find something else. I know I need to pick up some of this. I have not tried it yet. Super Goop. So, this is the Daily Moisturizer. A little pricey. $38. One I want to try is $32. Sunscreen. $40. What is this one? This is the Defend Setting Mist Broad Spectrum. $28. That's nice. That's that particular brand I like to try. I don't know anything about this one. I don't know. But I know this brand I wanted to really try. A little bit more Super Goop. Let's see. This is the Everyday Sunscreen. A little pricey, y'all. I know this red. Let's see what else we can. That's that good Laneige stuff. I was eyeing this one. I didn't get it yet. It might be $30 for the little bag. Glow Recipe. I've heard of them. Have not tried Laneige. Technically, have I really tried Laneige? Not really, but I'd rather like a little bag situation I can pick up Sephora. I don't want to be like part of the box. I want to pick up my stuff. I don't want nothing coming to me. I want to make sure I got what I'm getting in my stuff. All right, let's see what else I can find. I own this product, especially this one. Have not technically tried it. I don't know why. I'm so weird. So this is a cleanser. Oh, that sounds good. foaming cleanser. And then this one is what? It's a little bit of, probably a little bit of everything for $38. I got some gifts. They gave me some package of stuff I can try, but I don't know if I want to really use it. But I'm up for the orange version. I haven't got to the blue and the green version and the pink version yet. Y'all let me know. Oh, here's some I really want to see. Some more. It's a Sephora brand. I have not tried all these. You look at that. The Sephora collection. I had one of the spray. Oh, this is oil. Oh, the body mist is way more than I thought it was gonna be. Goodness gracious, body mist. I used my is the cream. I used my mini version. It was pretty good. Wow. Well, let's see about getting all this stuff. Little by little, real talk. Little by little. But I'm not trying to Coco Cabana though. Not yet. And none of that. No, I don't need to be all sticky and glittery and all that. That's what makeup's for. Let's see. Glam Glow. Glam Glow doesn't really only see no prices for them. They don't have to tell me the prices. There's a lot of stuff I got from TJ Maxx. Look at that. That gray silver one looks familiar. It was okay what I did get, but I mean, was it expired? Was it good? I don't know. Oh, this popular Shiseido. Looks like a bottle I have at home. And this mine, in particular one, is like slowly getting stuff. Some stuff we don't have yet. Some stuff we do have. Okay, so I remember this one. This stuff smells good. What is this stuff? Oh, look at that. That looks promising. A little bit of everything. I think these boxes you can buy here, hopefully less than 40 bucks. They're pretty good to have. I'm not getting into the long comb of it all, but I guess I got time. I got time to get into this. And this I really haven't tried either. Coconut smooth. Smoothie Primer Moisturizer. No price there. You have to tell me what the price is. Now, this is usually what for foundation. Let's see. I don't know. I'm looking right now. See what else I can find. Making a mental note of this. So we need orange and green. Orange and green. There's a miss. I missed the orange and the green. Alright. So they got the lipsticks back out. These are going for 25. That's not tilted. Oh, that's better. $24 for it. Not a lot of colors. Wish they had more range. The one in the back is like red, and then this one is hot pink. A lot of nudes. I'm just gonna try one. Anything else somebody crazy about with you? Hold it between that and the foundations. I'm not seeing it. I can see the prices for this. But, I don't know. They're a little pricey, I guess. No, okay, though. It is what it is. Little by little, I need to have the melted shadows. I don't really care about that. I like these, though. They're quads. I don't need this. I buy them piece by piece. There ain't nothing here. This reminds you of Anastasia and all that. I don't need that. I'm good. So, lipsticks I want. What do we got now? Here, cosmetics. They have blushes here for $26. They look kind of fun. Nice to try at least one. Just say I experience it. See what their film is like. I don't know if they have that. I'm not going for it. Oh, these are, man, everybody's not crazy about the whole tube situation. All right, Too Faced, hi. Kind of stalking the Chocolat Soleils. They're 30. I think I like the matte finish. I don't think I need, like two different things going on. Yeah, and there's the glowing finish. I don't know. Maybe one on one. Maybe a glowing finish for the glitter. Or maybe a matte. We'll show see.
No, I didn't do it tonight yet.
I already got my foundation. And they got contours. I think that's pretty much a contour or whatever it is. I know it's like a... What is it? These are... I think a bronzer situation or something like that. And now I'm posting one of these so I can try it. These bad boys are $30. Yeah, I need a clean one. You got some back there. Let me see. Yeah, they got a few back there. And then a little peach thing. It is, that one's nice. This one's nice with the glitter. Let's see. Other than that, I wanted this palette. I'm not sure why, but I was intrigued by it. I don't know. She goes for, there's no price. I got these other ones already. I know this is going to be a little, oh, they got like one back there. We shall see. You know what? I'm going to turn this way. I'll go over here real quick. Let's see. Sephora sets here. Ooh, this little that comes with it. Got my little purchases in my finger. Ooh, about to... Sorry about that. A little change. Two bonus items inside. In the back. So they have that ready to go. I don't know nothing about y'all yet. This is for the brows. The stuff you get inside there. Okay, glow recipe. It may come up to $45. Sleeping mask and moisturizer. Sounds good. I might want to try glow recipe. This one, summer essentials. I don't know, probably about the same price. And then these, a little bit of stuff here. Some of it's good because some of these are very the price for the money. Got one size, it's regular size, but other ones like minis. Yeah, I'm not excited about you. And this is Bare Minerals. That's nice. Let's stand that up. Bare Minerals for 16. Never know. But I mean, you know, I'll try that glow recipe. That'd be nice for the price. I was trying to see this other thing, but I don't see it now. I don't see it. Oh, Clinique. Little 10. This bottom one. That bottle's makeup remover, and then you got a liner. A liner and a mascara. Sephora favorite. Kat Von D Bare Minerals. Cover FX. Sephora. Benefit what? Mascara, Cover FX Enhancer Drops. Bare Minerals. It's alright. Oh, more Bare Minerals. There we go. So Bare Minerals have your own foundation. That's cool. Anything else you got, Bare Minerals? Oh, cool. You have your own eyeshadow palette. I'd like to try out your eyeshadow palette. That'd be nice. They have a few left. Blushes. They're, 29. Alright. I was looking for other stuff, and I don't even see it. 20. got a few of her lipsticks already. There's a few I don't have. Okay, and these bad boys are 24. I don't have this black. That would be nice. The black sounds good. I don't know if there's anything else I want that bad though. Other than the black one. That's nice though. That works for me. Alright, going back in. I'm about to have my work one butt out of here. Oh, milk makeup. Okay. I'm looking for other stuff. I don't even see it. I don't see it. Well, I had one of these. Oh, good. They're $25 a piece. The orange one I had wanted. Only got two left with orange. Ooh, that purple one. It's like a something bread. I don't know. I like that color. It's nice. None of the other stuff. This one's nice. And this orange one I was intrigued about. Let's see what else. I don't think there's anything else in here. Let's see if there's anything left on the this other one. Uh-oh. There's some stuff left. Keep my eye on the yellow one. Yellow one, 402. I think I see one left for the yellow. And 402. Might be one left. Now these colors look really good. Why do you sell them single? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, we out the door. They got a little display right here. This is probably Sephora stuff. Oh, maybe this is some of the stuff that I've been seeing on YouTube lately. Laneige's Kiss the Day Away. That's one item. This other item. Going for $74. There's a Tatcha. You get the clean. I think you may make it this mist. And then you get the cream moisturizer. Which sounds good. Clarisonic. Oh, you get all this stuff inside. I guess so for that price. You ought to get something inside it. Let's see more stuff at the bottom. Oh, Clinique. There's a lot of stuff for Clinique. Possibly 40 for all that stuff. That's nice. That's nice. What the price is, but nice. Oh wow, saw some of that in there. Did I get any sets out? Looking for another one. Right, down here. Is it down here? Yep. This one. Very small. You get the sleeping mask. What's the other one? And you get the lip mask. I've seen this on YouTube. Anything else I've... Whoopsie. Anything else I missed? Yep. Right here. I missed this one. It's a lot here. Price... Price I don't see, but I see that. Squeeze my sloppy vlogging. I'll do like this though. I don't know. If I drop one more thing. Just one more thing. I'm not taking me outside no more. I'll do like that though. Should be up here, but whatever. I don't work here. I just vlog here. Yeah, but this was good. I enjoyed that. Sephora stuff. Probably almost done. Oh wow. The zip thing everyone is getting. Some of the women are getting. I don't want all this stuff. Some of the stuff I don't want. Well, this comes in a nice little tin. Some of the stuff is in cardboard. I hate the cardboard. There's no price there. There's no price for this. Oh well. I ain't gotta worry about it. is by Tarte. This looks like the palettes I've just got finished looking at. All right, y'all. Y'all have a great one while I'm here in Sephora.